to the Clean K-Watt Project. Let's see how a wind turbine works. You've probably seen a wind farm, but do you know how wind energy is converted into electrical energy? We are going to show you how a wind turbine works. The wind energy, or kinetic energy, contained in moving air currents spins the blades, which rotate on their axes, to obtain maximum resistance. These are designed to fully capture the wind's energy, can each measure up to 60 meters in length, and are made of very light and resistant materials for ease of movement. This is why they can produce energy even with very light winds, starting from about 11 kilometers per hour. With very strong winds above 90 kilometers per hour, the blades are placed in the feathered position and the turbine stops spinning for safety reasons. The blades are attached to the wind turbine through the hub, which is coupled to the low-speed shaft. The low-speed shaft is given this name because it spins at the same speed as the blades, between 7 and 12 revolutions per minute. To produce electricity, it's necessary to increase the turning speed of the low-speed shaft. That is the mission of the gearbox, which raises the speed over 100 times and transfers it to the high-speed shaft. The high-speed shaft that rotates it up to 1,500 revolutions per minute is connected to a generator, which converts the kinetic energy into electricity, a source of energy that is easier to transport and use. The electricity produced in the generator as direct current is conducted through the interior of the tower, where a converter transforms it into alternating current, which is the most commonly used kind, and a transformer raises the voltage for transport inside the wind farm. For each turbine, alternating current is sent to the substation through underground cables, where the voltage is increased again to feed it into the power grid and transport it to end consumers. This is how we use the wind to light cities, industries, schools, or hospitals, and to operate our household appliances in a clean and sustainable way.